Hi, my name is Katie and I'm from Best Year University. Today we will be discussing blood sugar, both high and low, and what to do about both conditions. Blood sugar in the body is called glucose, and it is important that the amount of the sugar in blood stays fairly even and consistent. Low or high blood sugar can be dangerous if it's not treated. Symptoms of low blood sugar include feeling shaky, weak, dizzy, irritated, hungry, nervous, or even sweaty. This could be the result of delaying or skipping meals, exercising really hard, or medications for diabetes that need to be adjusted. In order to treat low blood sugar, eat 15 grams of carbohydrates, such as a half a glass of juice, a spoonful of honey or maple sugar, or even a handful of raisins or dried apricots. This will raise the blood sugar and stop symptoms. If after 15 minutes symptoms are not going away, eat another 15 grams of carbohydrates. It is important for people with diabetes to always carry some food that can treat low blood sugar. If symptoms of blood sugar occur on a regular basis, such as weekly or monthly, make sure to talk with a doctor about that. The doctor can adjust your medications and discuss ways to prevent low blood sugar in the future. High blood sugar can be a problem as well. High blood sugar can be caused by a cold, the flu, certain medications such as steroids, stress, or eating too many carbohydrates at one time. Symptoms of high blood sugar include excessive thirst, frequent urination, feeling tired, dry skin, stomach pains, nausea, vomiting. But if symptoms are severe, go to the emergency room. If these symptoms occur on a regular basis, again, weekly or monthly, schedule an appointment with a doctor to discuss your symptoms and ways to avoid it in the future. To conclude, the body has sugar in blood that's used for energy in the body. When blood sugar gets too low, someone feels shaky, weak, dizzy, or sweaty. By eating 15 grams of carbohydrates, you can raise the blood sugar and stop the symptoms. When blood sugar is too high, someone may experience nausea, vomiting, stomach pains, or frequent urination. If either of these conditions occur often, contact a doctor and discuss ways to prevent this in the future.